I was born deaf, but I was also born Puerto Rican. Which means I didn't know I was deaf, because my mom yelled so much. I stepped out of my house, I didn't hear a damn thing.